Greetings. I have urgent news from Restoff. The investigation that I have conducted at Lady Jamandi's orders have proved your innocence. Tartuccio was and still is the Pataxian spy. That dreadful night, it was him who had opened the gate and let the assassins in. It appears that he had planned to gain the barony and Eldori's support, only to later place these lands under the command of his true patron. King Iroveti is no stranger to intrigue and likes to use others to do his dirty work. Anyway, Lady Jamandi sends her apologies. We almost had Tartuccio cornered when this damned mist fell. First, we entirely lost our way and then stumbled right into a bandit ambush. My people can barely stand, so I would be grateful if you would help us capture this Tartuccio. He must be somewhere nearby. Bring that scum to Oleg's trading post, dead or alive. The Sword Lords will remember this favor. That sly bastard has caused us no little trouble, that's for sure. When he showed up in Restoff and announced he was going to join the expedition, nobody suspected a thing. Yes, a gnome, yes, a sorcerer, but so what? Even after that terrible night, some of my people were willing to bet money on you being the spy. His overconfidence was his downfall. Tartuccio's henchmen, it seems, imagined they could safely meet with Pataxian spies in the town's seedy underbelly. But Restoff is the ancestral home of the Eldori, and Lady Jamandi is respected not only by the aristocracy and the common folk, but also by those on the other side of the law. We received a message from the slums. A good friend, who wished to remain anonymous, suggested the Sword Lords take a closer look at a certain guest from Patax. Jamandi immediately sent for me and ordered me to capture the spy, all very quietly, of course. He told us everything, and not only about Tartuccio. I doubt that Iroveti was pleased to hear of his agent's failure. Pataxian spies are much like magpies. They'll grab anything that catches their eye. Information, treasure, artifacts. This time, King Iroveti had a chance to seize the entire stolen lands region, and at the Eldori's expense. I'll give you some advice for the future. Be wary of the Pataxian king. He's truly a snake of a man.
All according to plan.
Victory!
This spell doesn't work like that.
Thank you.
We will prevail.
Let's drive this way. Let yourself open to the attack. This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt. In due time.
I'm listening.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Let's try this way. That is not far.
And then hey, wait for me.
This should do it. Calculated risk. This will hurt. Let's try this way. This should do it. In due time. All according to.
Anything is possible.
Essie, Axel, yes.
Follow my lead.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Essie, Axel, yes.
Thank you.
All according
to victory!
This spell doesn't work like that. This should do it. This spell doesn't work like that. A calculated win. This will hurt. Break yourself open.
What's that?
In due time.
How curious.
Anything else?
What a surprise. You see that?
Not my lucky day.
What's that?
Applause, please. Epic pose. I need inspiration.
You cannot stand against me.
This spell doesn't work like that. This should do it. All according to plan.
What's that? To victory! stand against me. This body holds no more.
This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt.
It's just not my lucky day. Applause, please.
All according to plan. In due time. Interesting.
Blood for Gorum!
This will hurt. What a fight! Interesting.
You should be.
Let's try this way. Should be.
How
focus
curious.
On the goal.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
This should do it.
Please.
No mistakes.
We will prevail.
A calculated risk. This will hurt. This way. This should do it. A calculated risk.
Huh? And then our leader charged forwards.
This
hey,
will
we
hurt.
Meet!
Let's try this way. This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt.
We need to get out of our story.
Time's not waiting.
We've downed better ones.
Note in our story.
Let's try this way. This should do it. Calm down. Not dead yet.
Yes, I'm still here. state your desire.
This requires your attention. Something interesting.
Do it. A calculated risk. This will
hurt. You never had a chance.
Let's try this way. This should do it. Calm down. Not dead yet. A calculated risk. This will hurt. Get yourself open. Let's try this way.
Lindsay was called for.
Done with waiting.
Share your will.
The end draws near.
Time's not waiting. Ready for anything. In due time.
Leader charged forward.
This should
hey,
do
wait
it.
For me.
A calculated risk. That is not far.
You cannot stand against me.
This spell doesn't work. This will work.
What's that?
Try this way. This should do it. As it should be. Enemy approaching. A calculated risk. This will hurt. Let's try this way. This should do it. A calculated risk.
Unworthy.
This is
surprises. Who will prevail?
Let's try this.
This spell doesn't work like that.
This should do it.
This requires your attention.
Will prevail, does it?
This should do it. Enemy approaching. A calculated risk. This will hurt. Need to concentrate. Becoming distracted leads to becoming dismembered. We will be victorious! Let's try this way. Our victory is certain. Enemy approaching.
Thank you.
What for Gorum?
This spell doesn't work like that. This should do it. In due time.
Running won't help you!
This should do it. That is not far.
To the dust you will go.
A calculated risk.
How curious.
As it should be.
Stand against me.
This spell doesn't work. This spell doesn't work like that. Let's try this way. This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt. Victorious!
You should be.
This spell doesn't work like that.
way.
This should do it. Follow my lead.
Submit.
A calculated risk. This spell doesn't look like it. This will hurt.
My impromptu rival. You are late, as always. A little advice? Never join any races. Speed is just not for you. Do you mean the performance I put on for the kobolds? Wasn't this an excellent idea? The poor folks did everything I wanted, even started a brawl with their beloved neighbor mites. I did not even need to make any effort to complete my mission. That is why I will always be a step ahead of you and the like.
And this is the person I nearly made the hero of my book? Ew.
Without a doubt, vice does have its advantages. However, in the end, it always, you hear me? Always gets what it rightfully deserves.
But you don't know my mission, and won't ever know because I will never tell you, even for the pleasure of seeing your discouraged face. Don't take me for an idiot. I am not going to tell you anything. Even despite the fact that I am going to kill you. By the way, did you know I am going to kill you?
Let's try this way. Thank you. In due time. That is not far. According to plan. In due time.
What a sorry spectacle.
The treacherous servant of a treacherous king, who in his turn is mere servant to even greater powers. He impersonates a lesser creature and dies. A good joke is a powerful weapon, and a bad one can seal the Joker's fate. So be it. Rise, my unfortunate jester. Your performance is not over yet.
Victory!
This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt.
Let us try this one!
Let's try this way.
What's that?
Was not in vain.
Anything else?
All according to plan. This should do it. A calculated risk.
Thank you.
Well, this is not the best outcome, but I think it will be good enough for Jumanji. Take this as a reward for your help. I'll send word to Restov and let them consider how they might return the favor. Once again, I thank you for your help. I'll remain here until my men recover from their wounds. Meanwhile, we'll help guard the trading post and fight off any bandits should they return. Good luck in all your plans and endeavors.